What up, y'all? It's Luke Thomas, NY. I'm here today with DJ Kipper.
Nice to meet you.
And we are going to be unboxing something fun, special, and neat today. And that is the Oculus Rift with Touch bundle. Kipper here just picked this up for his new computer that he has not finished building yet. But he has ordered his case, his motherboard, his processor. He's got a keyboard, an Oculus Rift. And that's it so far?
No, I got everything except for the graphics card.
So you have the RAM?
Got the RAM.
You have the power supply?
Power supply.
You have your thermal compound?
Artifice.
Okay. You got your, like, fans and shit, your case fans?
Liquid cooling.
Okay.
Three case fans.
So it's pretty much ready to go. So once he gets his graphics card, he'll be able to use this himself at his house, but for now we're going to use it at my house on my computer since he doesn't have a graphics card. And,
bro.
So we're here to open it up. You just bought it.
Yo, Valkyrie's almost done installing.
Yeah, we got the launcher, the game launcher already downloaded, ready to go. We got, the game that he got for free with it downloaded, ready to go. So what do we do here? Oh, shit.
Yo,
it opens from this end?
So, yeah, it's like...
Whoa!
Bum, bum, bum.
I love reading the notes that they leave on these things. The Razer, you ought to respect that place.
I think those notes are kind of like goofy. I don't know. I kind of always poke fun at how they're worded. The fuck is that?
Was this on your floor that just fell out?
I think that just fell out. That's not mine. It matches the plastic too.
What was that? Like the ear cleaner?
I don't know, man. Read what the instructions say. Alright, so should we just start taking shit out of here, or do you want to go through that stuff first?
Who needs instructions?
Right, we're men.
It says, let's get started.
Let's get started. You got this. That's all the advice we needed.
Thanks, Oculus.
So, I'm going to just pull the sensor out. The sensor. Oh, hold on.
And there's Velcro. The strap.
Oh yeah, there's little pieces of Velcro in there.
Want to make sure these don't go flying.
Well, the stands are nice and heavy. The base of that is like really like... sturdier than I expected it to be. It's made out of metal for sure.
I feel like when I kick it or punch it, it'll just stay right there.
Hopefully you don't do any of those things, but you know.
No, it's not.
Space is key.
You know, before I break them, I'm just gonna run them over.
Go set them on the desk. I'll wait for you to get back before you do more.
Got my undies. Oh no, you grab the next item, man.
Oh, alright. See, we got, oh, the touch controllers are not held down by Velcro.
Yeah, but they were sitting like that. I don't think it'll fall in.
You're holding it wrong.
Yeah.
I mean, yeah.
Will he find out how to use the controllers?
I've never even used these. When I tried my demo for the Oculus Rift at Best Buy...
Oh, now it feels comfortable.
Yeah. The lady didn't have these controllers there yet on display. She only had the Xbox controller. So when I tried it, I had to use... Like, I tried the rock climbing demo, but I had to do it with an Xbox controller.
No, that's so dumb. You know, this one's like... It's crazy.
All right. So does that leave us with just the headset to pull out of here?
I believe so.
I don't know, like... I'm gonna let you do that. It's yours. You can break it.
Return.
Oh, it was like flipped in there by these little plastic things. Kip told me not to geek out about the packaging too hard, but this is some pretty nice packaging. The little Velcro straps to hold the stands down.
I like the Velcro and I like the. It's not styrofoam.
It's cardboard.
It's
like
dense.
A thick. Yeah, like it's like a. It's a formed cardboard.
No sunlight on lenses, no liquid cleaners.
Okay. So let's go dip it in some liquid cleaner and then put it in the sun.
See what?
Sounds awesome.
We'll be back with part two. The Clorox 409 sunny day test.
You're a wild man.
Is that it? I mean...
Oh, is that all that was in the box?
Yeah, the rest of the shit was in that little envelope you pulled out.
Right.
Let's go through that now. Let's see what's in here.
I'm putting this back in there because this is like... The
no, go set it on the headset, or on the desk. And then, because we gotta start plugging everything in under here.
check how long until Valkyrie's done.
Alright, so this looks like a cleaning cloth. This is a cleaning cloth. It's a nice one. Ooh. Came with a nice little microfiber. Check that out.
This is supposed to be like...
Yo. Dos Aquis.
Oh, yo, where are you going to put one?
You're giving me one?
I'm giving you one.
What?
That's my present.
It's going on my computer.
It's going on the computer?
Right on the side with all those other stickers.
You remember me.
Good looks, dog. So, yeah, I'll set yours aside for now. I'll set mine aside for me. And there's a thick little booklet. What is this?
Ain't nobody got time for that.
Health and safety and warranty guide. What's in the box?
Hold on the back.
This is a thick one.
This one, two touch controllers, two sensors.
Nobody got time for that.
What should we just do with that?
Should we go off the other ones? Oh, and then AA batteries. I'm assuming each.
Oh, where's the remote?
I'm assuming each touch controller. Is there a remote? It doesn't have a remote.
Each touch controller needs one battery?
I'm assuming, yeah, each touch controller needs one battery. Right? Because that would be the only thing that makes sense if they only give you two batteries. That's what's in the box right there. Put that autofocus on that.
Alright.
But that's what's in the box there. And, yeah, you know, I think that's just about it.
You know what this is probably used for? To open up the controllers.
It says that is the audio tool.
Is there...
I don't even know what the fuck that means. We're going to have to read the manual, probably.
Absolutely not. I'm going to just... I'm going to put this in and it's going
to
twist.
He's just going to use it to open the batteries and...
Sometimes that's all you need.
Alright, yeah, that's it. Alright, guys, thanks for watching our unboxing of the Oculus Rift. If you like this, check out my other unboxing videos. Thank you guys for tuning in. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to leave your thoughts in the comments below and leave a thumbs up if you liked this video and found it helpful or funny or entertaining at all. This is Luke Thomas NY saying goodbye. I'll catch you guys next time. Say peace out, Kip.
See ya. Yeah.